Good morning, students. Today our picture is apple. Which picture this is? This is a apple. Do you like apple? Yes. This is apple. And for this picture, we want two colors. Which color? This is a red color. And this is a green color. We need two colors for coloring. Are you ready for this coloring? Yes, very good. Now we start to color this picture. First take red color, okay, and do border here. First do border. Don't color outside. Do it nicely. See here how to color I am here. How it is. Now see, I am doing coloring here for you. Yes. Okay. See, this is our border. Yes. Don't color outside. Afterwards, you fill here. Afterwards, you fill this red color in this picture. But do it very slowly, slowly do it. And do it nicely because you want stuff. Do you want stuff? Yes. Then this is our picture. Do nicely. See, our half apple is over now. Yes. Very good. Don't leave any space. Do it properly. Yes. Our half apple over. Now half apple is remaining. Let's go. Do it properly. Yes. Okay. See here, students. How I am doing this coloring work. Almost our coloring book is over now. See here. Very good. Almost our book is over. Yes. Now see, our apple is ready. Now only this leaf is remaining. Yes. Now use which color? Green color for this. Properly, don't color outside. Very good. Then here also fill this color nicely. First two borders of leaf. This is leaf. Yes. Which color of leaf? Green color. Which color? Green color. First two like that. First two border. Afterwards you fill this color slowly, slowly. Oh.